Andrew Ebbett will take it. Ebbett in the line, and Manny Malhotra not with the Canucks. We congratulate Manny and Volpatti and Bolesky. I mentioned that they were lining up opposite each other. It looked like they were talking, and here we go. Sorry, Manny. We'll congratulate you on the baby in a moment. Right hands from Volpatti. Bolesky the same. Oh, man, are they throwing big blows. Spirited start, but yes. Not quite 2 minutes in.
Aaron Volpatti knows his role. And John, you talked about it. They lined up. A little conversation. You ready to go? You ready to go? And they both were ready to go. Boy, look at those right hands.
Old school.
Oh, I would have been down on the first one. Ooh, look at that. And Bolesky was able to stay up after that one. And then Aaron Volpatti had him down, let him off the hook.
Good setup. Couldn't quite finish. Edler. Henrik. Daniel scores!
There you go. The execution. And that's what the Sedins were talking about. They executed very well to Alex Burrows, and he just missed the net. It went off the toe of his stick. But then they get it back down low again. And this is where the goalie has to play that puck. And Hiller just doesn't make the play, and Henrik, perfect pass across to Daniel, but this goes right through the blue paint. And that's where the goalie has to get the stick out. You can see Hiller looking skyward. Got a good piece of it, but it's up and under the bar.
Power play goal for Daniel Sedin. Now within 9 of Marcus Naslund. Burrows back in. Trying to go wide on Spezza. Centers! Score on the rebound! Mason Raymond couldn't put it home initially, but he roofed the second chance, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Oh, I picked it out of the air. The rebound came off Hiller, and Mason Raymond stayed right there and was able to bat it in. What a play by Alex Burrows. Protect the puck, use his strength, protect the puck, and then throws it across. Mason Raymond stopped originally, but then bats it out of the air past Hiller. Hiller comes across, gets the first one, but can't get the second one.
3.5 minutes left, second period. Volpatti steals. Volpatti shoots. He scores! Aaron Volpatti on a puck coughed up the middle. Makes it 3-0 Vancouver with just over 3 minutes to go in the second.
I don't know whether Yannick Hansen tips this one or not, but Aaron Volpatti makes a good play to get himself a shooting lane. I thought he was going to shoot it right away, and there was too many people in front, so he waited, took it to his left, and then just beats Hiller. Through the legs. Right, Hansen didn't tip it. Volpatti, he's had a strong game for the limited minutes that he's played. The fight in the first period.
Behind the play, we got a fight, Bolesky and Bieksa. Second fight for Matt Bolesky after he took on Aaron Volpatti early in the first period. Bieksa goes down, jumps back up, starts throwing rights again, now inside lefts. And down once more. Both of them go.
Bolesky went after Dan Hamhuis, and I don't think Kevin Bieksa took too kindly to that.
And that's after the hit on Dan Hamhuis, and you see Bolesky and Kevin Bieksa.
Still haven't tested Hiller now as Daniel goes across and Kassian scores. What a pass. It was a tough angle for the right-hand shot, but he made no mistake to make it 4-0.
Henrik and Daniel were talking about their execution. And they were being criticized for some third-period power plays. And their execution has been spot on in this one. They could have had a couple more. Remember the pass in the first period to Alex Burrows that he missed on, and Zack Kassian is, again, right across the crease, and Daniel throws it right through the crease, and I agree with you, John. He's about a foot from the goal line, a right-hand shot, and just inside the post.
Here's Schrader with Raymond going to the net. Pass across. Raymond shoots. He scores. Second of the night for Mason Raymond, and the Canucks lead 5-0.
And they're getting the puck. Mason Raymond said, okay, get that puck for Jordan Schrader. That's his first NHL point. And a nice pass across to Raymond after that Teemu Selänne shot rang off the post. Oh, that's a nice saucer pass by Jordan Schrader across, and Mason Raymond beat Jonas Hiller. That was a 14-holer. He has not had a great game in this one.